This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The HSAB concept is an initialism for hard and soft Lewis acids and bases. Also known as the Pearson acid-base concept, HSAB is widely used in chemistry for explaining stability of compounds, reaction mechanisms and pathways. It assigns the terms hard or soft and acid or base to chemical species. Hard applies to species which are small, have high charge states. The charge criterion applies mainly to acids, to a lesser extent to bases, and are weakly polarizable. Soft applies to species which are big, have low charge states and are strongly polarizable. The concept is a way of applying the notion of orbital overlap to specific chemical cases. The theory is used in contexts where a qualitative, rather than quantitative, description would help in understanding the predominant factors which drive chemical properties and reactions. This is especially so in transition metal chemistry, where numerous experiments have been done to determine the relative ordering of ligands and transition metal ions in terms of their hardness and softness. HSAB theory is also useful in predicting the products of metathesis reactions. In 2005, it was shown that even the sensitivity and performance of explosive materials can be explained on basis of HSAB theory. Ralph Pearson introduced the HSAB principle in the early 1960s as an attempt to unify inorganic and organic reaction chemistry. Contents 1. Theory 2. Chemical hardness 3. Modifications 4. Kornblum's rule 5. Criticism 6. See also 7. References. Theory hard soft trends for acids and bases. Acids: hard acids and bases. Soft acids and bases. Atomic, ionic radius small large. Oxidation state high low or zero. Polarizability low high. Electronegativity bases high low. Homo energy of bases low. Higher LUMO energy of acids high lower. But hydride H- alkali metals Li, Na, K platinum Pt2 alkoxide Ro- thiolate Rs- titanium T4 palladium Pd2 halogens F- Cl- halogens I- chromium Cr3, Cr6 silver Ag ammonia NH3 phosphine Pr3 boron trifluoride Bf3 borane BH3 carboxylate CH3 COO- thiocyanate SCN- carbocation R3C P chlorinyl carbonate CO32- carbon monoxide CO lanthanides lane 3 bulk metals MO hydrazine N2H4 benzene C6H6 thorium TH4 goldo. Borderline cases are also identified. Borderline acids are trimethylborane, sulfur dioxide and ferrous Fe2, cobalt Co2 cesium Cs and lead Pb2 cations. Borderline bases are, aniline, pyridine, nitrogen N2 and the azide, chloride, bromide, nitrate and sulfate anions. Generally speaking, acids and bases interact and the most stable interactions are hard-hard ionogenic character and soft-soft covalent character. An attempt to quantify the softness of a base consists in determining the equilibrium constant for the following equilibrium, BHCH3H HG HCH3 HGB, where CH3 HG methylmercury ion is a very soft acid and H proton is a hard acid, which compete for B the base to be classified. Some examples illustrating the effectiveness of the theory: bulk metals are soft acids and are poisoned by soft bases such as phosphines and sulfides. Hard solvents such as hydrogen fluoride, water and the protic solvents tend to solvate strong solute bases such as the fluorine anion and the oxygen anions. On the other hand, dipolar aprotic solvents such as dimethyl sulfoxide and acetone are soft solvents with a preference for solvating large anions and soft bases. In coordination chemistry, soft-soft and hard-hard interactions exist between ligands and metal centers. Chemical hardness. Chemical hardness in electron volt acids bases hydrogen H infinity fluoride F-7 aluminium Al 3458 ammonia NH368 lithium Li 351 hydride H-68 scandium SC 3246 carbon monoxide CO60 sodium Na 211 hydroxyl O-56 lanthanum La 3154 cyanide CN-53 zinc ZN 2108 phosphane PH 350 carbon dioxide CO2 108 nitrite NO2-45 sulfur dioxide SO256 hydrosulfide SH-41 iodine I234 methane CH3-40 Table 2 Chemical hardness data in 1983. Pearson together with Robert Parr extended the qualitative HSAB theory with a quantitative definition of the chemical hardness eta as being proportional to the second derivative of the total energy of a chemical system with respect to changes in the number of electrons at a fixed nuclear environment. 2e Z left right underscore the factor of 1/2 is arbitrary and often dropped, as Pearson has noted. An operational definition for the chemical hardness is obtained by applying a 3-point finite difference approximation to the second derivative.
NEN equals EN
equals 1/2 I eta Z right underscore, from which an operational definition for the chemical potential is obtained from a finite difference approximation to the first order derivative as
1/2 equals En
equals mu right underscore approximately left right underscore, and in this sense hardness is a measure for resistance to deformation or change. Likewise, a value of 0 denotes maximum softness, where softness is defined as the reciprocal of hardness in a compilation of hardness values. Only that of the hydride anion deviates. Another discrepancy noted in the original 1983 article are the apparent higher hardness of Tl3 compared to Tl modifications. If the interaction between acid and base in solution results in an equilibrium mixture, the strength of the interaction can be quantified in terms of an equilibrium constant. An alternative quantitative measure is the standard heat enthalpy of formation of the adduct in a non-coordinating solvent. Drago and Wayland proposed a two-parameter equation which predicts the formation of a very large number of adducts quite accurately. EAEBCA CBAB equals E underscore E underscore C underscore C underscore. Value of the E and C parameters can be found in Drago et al. Hancock and Martel found that an E and C equation analogous to that of Drago gave an excellent quantitative prediction of formation constants for complexes of 34 metal ions plus the proton with a wide range of unidentity Lewis acids in aqueous solution, and also offered insights into factors governing HSAB behavior in solution. Another quantitative system has been proposed, in which Lewis acid strength is based on gas phase affinity for fluoride. Kornblum's rule and application of HSAB theory is the so-called Kornblum's rule, which states that in reactions with ambident nucleophiles, nucleophiles that can attack from two or more places, the more electronegative atom reacts when the reaction mechanism is SN1 and the less electronegative one in a SN2 reaction. This rule, established in 1954, actually predates HSAB theory, but in HSAB terms its explanation is that in a SN1 reaction the carbocation, a hard acid, reacts with a hard base high electronegativity, and that in a SN2 reaction tetravalent carbon a soft acid reacts with soft bases. According to recent findings, electrophilic alkylations at free CN- occur preferentially at carbon, regardless of whether the SN1 or SN2 mechanism is involved and whether hard or soft electrophiles are employed. Preferred N-attack, as postulated for hard electrophiles by the HSAB principle, could not be observed with any alkylating agent. Isocyano compounds are only formed with highly reactive electrophiles that react without an activation barrier. Because the diffusion limit is approached, it is claimed that the knowledge of absolute rate constants and not of the hardness of the reaction partners is needed to predict the outcome of alkylations of the cyanide ion. Criticism in 2011, Herbert Meyer et al. From Ludwig Maximilian University of Munich LMU published a critical review in Angewandt Chemie. Consecutive analysis of various types of ambident organic system reveals that an older approach based on thermodynamic kinetic control describes reactivity of organic compounds perfectly, while the HSAB principle actually fails and should be abandoned in the rationalization of ambident reactivity of organic compounds. See also acid-base reaction oxophilicity. References: Carrot Jolly, W.L. 1984, Modern Inorganic Chemistry, New York, McGraw-Hill. ISBN. Carrot Pearson, Ralph G. 1968, Hard and Soft Acids and Bases, HSAB, Part 2, Underlying Theories, J-Chem EDUC 1968-45-643-648. Bibcode, 1968 J-Ched 45643 P. doi, 101021, ed. 045-P643. Subscription required. Help. And Physical Systems, New York, Springer Verlag, pp.